Hey everybody, this is Cyrock Omega, and welcome back to some more Dungeons & Dragons world map making. I wanted to stream, didn't really feel like playing a game. Didn't want to do anything too intense. So I just want to work on this. I worked a little bit off screen, so let's go ahead and get some music going. See, let's play this. It's an OC remix album for the... One came out like today, Chrono Cross album, but I already started listening to it and I kind of want to start something from the beginning, so I'm going to go ahead and start with this Skies of Arcadia remix album, Arcadia Legends. Let's fire it up. I haven't actually played the game, but I have watched the Let's Play of it. And it's a cool thing. Skyboats. Sky Pirates. Really cool concept. Something that they really should have kept making more of. Sequel would be pretty neat. Alright, so as a visually astute, wait for it, come on. This is a big file. There's a lot of stuff here. The large canvas we've got. Good. I dig this. Chill. So I decided to kind of cut this off from the rest of the continent and essentially just make this go all the way up to the North Pole. And this is essentially this world's Scandinavia. And the red stuff are the mountains. I'm thinking about calling, like, this is a, considering this a whole new continent, calling it, like... I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. I turned it up, oh, come on, turn a little bit down. I'm considering calling, like, something... I don't know. North Frost, something like that, because it's gonna be cold, like Scandinavia, and the North Pole. So maybe I should also maybe change the mountains, kind of make them a bit more... I don't know. I mean, is this realistic? In kinds of mountains like this? Maybe I should have them more connected. You know what? Yeah, let's do some of that right now. Let's do some connect. Wrong thing. Wrong layer. Oh, it's on geography. So let's make it a lags a lot too. Ugh. Make it a 10 width. Man, it just really has to load all this. Let's uncommit those changes because that looks kind of nasty. I might need to make this exclusively I might need to cut down on this. I mean, I've got so many little things that I don't want to just get lost. But this is, I mean, the world map can't really have everything, can it? Not even that wide. It's like an 18. 15? I'm wondering, maybe I shouldn't even have this be its own continent. What if I actually just make like this whole super North Siberia? I go through the North Sea. I just have no North Sea over here. Like all this filled in, it's all Earth. I also still want to get the border around the Sakara dealt with. Not the North Sea. It's like the White Sea? No. Is that the one? Yeah, the White Sea's like northwest of Russia. Or, well, in the northwest of Russia. The Arctic Ocean, that's what it is. Apparently, the Arctic Ocean has 3.4 on Google reviews. Excuse me? You can just rate oceans? There are 536 reviews. 7.8 out of 10, too much water. Gave it 1 star. Love how cold it is up here. It's really nice, especially when you realize that the bodies you shoved in the ocean have some sweet organs in them. In it. Which are perfectly preserved. FBI, I'm messing with you. I love polar bears. One ate me. Why does Google have a thing where you can give a star rating for an ocean? Like, I'm gonna bring this up. Hold on. This needs to be seen. It needs to be shown. Like, look at this. The ocean. The ocean. This one was written 2 days ago. It's very cold and deep. It's actually not very deep. In a relative sense, thank you. Apparently a local guide to the Arctic Ocean. Why? Perfect. 780 degree. Tropical climate. Though it might be racist because all the bears are white. This is great. Yesterday. Wet. Why is everybody lowering the rating of this ocean? It is one of a kind and it will succeed at being the best ocean. Temperature in the ocean is to die for and is perfect. There are tons of places to sightsee, such as the infamous Russian Boeing 747, and that's about it, actually. And the frozen flame. Viking Chrono Cross. What? Why, Google? Why would you let this happen? Anyway. What do I want to fill this in? What could be interesting in a giant hyper-Siberia? An Uber Siberia. Also, I kind of want to make this look a little less blobby. How about... go ahead and take this. What am I doing? I want... make this big. Actually gonna go ahead and close a bunch of... let's see, closing some monitors would help. Because it's lagging real bad. So we gotta clean this little thing up. Creative. Like, is that a... Hold on. What are some tags that I could play around with this? Search tags. Art? Map? No. Campaign planning. That's certainly part of it.
Look at a big old chunk over here. And a big old bit more. I'm gonna modify this. I don't like that. I think I should have it go out a bit more so it's not so flat around there. Yeah, I dig this. We got good chunk of this is gonna be desert.
Let's do a tentative. Let's make a tentative desert here. What are we talking here? Also, let's get Sakara. Grab some of its sand. That's a good sand. Go ahead and just make this big, and I start filling this in over here. I can't do the auto. I can't do the paint bucket because this is a different layer, and so this doesn't. Nothing exists in this area in this layer. Thank you. That's a big old desert.
Go ahead and get back to tracing out. Do we leave? Yeah, I did a bit more work on this as well. Decided not to be so precise. All right, that. Thank you. Not that imprecise. I like this one. Nice and jazzy.
We're actually almost done with the continent. Cool. Very cool. Let's take a look and see what this looks like all filled in. Let's save. And they gave a whole sea to the foreigners? That's very generous of them. See what it looks like when we do this. That. Alright, so somewhere here isn't thick enough. That's fine. We're gonna deal with that later. There's a gap somewhere. I'm gonna turn the tolerance down to like 4. You know, this strikes me as one of those heavy metal songs that tries a little too hard. I don't really have too much of a as to the material here, what the original song that is being remixed is like. But you know. I just feel like a lot of heavy metal artists try way too hard to be metal. Now, there's not really too much substance here, I feel. It's kind of like, oh man, those drums are going fast, and the guitar is going in such a heavy metal way. So, like, this is, it's not really that innovative. I feel like it should have been more derivative of Power Slave by Iron Maiden. Like, they kind of like quarter-assed it, like the ending of Power Slave. I mean, it's a song about fighting desert demons or whatever. And it wasn't a bad song. I feel like it could have been better. I mean, everything could have been better. But do you get my point? It's like when an artist goes out of the way to say to themselves, I'm gonna play heavy metal. That's a bad way to start. You just play music that is good to you. And if it just happens, you just keep going. But I don't know. I don't know what's in their head. I'm not their mom. I'm not their mom mind reader. Now, I probably should just color over the word. Because I mean, it's for them. They're in, just in this one. I just do this. I can see it all perfectly fine. I don't want to right now. This is kind of needless colorings in. I just feel like doing. Let's go ahead and circle in Schmeckelsformer's Island. Digging this one. Thank you.
quickly into different song. No, this is the same song. Okay, I thought it was going into like the next region, like where they go, that sort of East Asian themed area. Got a lot of islands to do, even big islands. But it's a process. Get a little bit there. Already got islands over here. Bountiful Shoals. Shoals. Dr. Shoals. Beats hot. Sounds like islands down here. Kind of blows my mind that someone went out of their way to draw all these. And now I'm gonna go out of my way to schmeckle them. Schmeckle and Fusion in. Fusion in. Fusion in. Damn, this song.
wonder why it's called the Wizard Treats. Is it because there's a Wizard's Tower there? Wizard's Towers there and there and there. And there. Wow. I don't think it's always have towers. Why can't they have more lateral buildings? Go wide and not tall? Why is it always got to be a tower, man? Why? Always a tower. Cracking knuckles into the microphone. Find the Doge. The Passage. See if caravans. I don't think you know how caravans work there, Goody Dooder. This really, really looks like the Persian Gulf, too. That might be on purpose. That's supposed to indicate more that this is like the Arabian Peninsula and this is the Greater Middle East or something. Yeah, I feel like it's kind of weird that this whole continent, essentially, is... This is all supposed to be the Arabian Peninsula. It probably is more supposed to be like the Middle East. I like this area so much. It's so interesting. And it fits so well into my world, to this world, and Thara. That it's just too good to not just rip right from the Forgotten Realms, as opposed to everything I'm doing with Faerun, which is nothing. My universe, Faerun was the one that was ripped out of the place and whatever. I don't know. That's not true. That's not true at all. Maps are fun. Burrowed mountains, like a brow. Burrowed. This is just such an interesting map. The Burninglands. Where's the Burningland? The desert is sad. I don't know why it's sad, but it's sad. Great Anvil. Is that a plateau or something? I feel like calling something the Great Anvil, it'd have to be a plateau. Land of the Ekman. This is all cool stuff. I like it. I don't know if I did this. I think I did this between between, I did a lot of stuff on this map between this and the last time I actually streamed this. We put names of some settlements around here. I think I made that an entirely different island. I like that island. Where the campaign that I'm gonna be starting, gonna be doing that. Probably gonna need to widen these well one of these days. I mean, like, geographically, this is pretty much done. Or just political points that I'm gonna be putting around. One thing I did last time I worked on this, not on stream, is that I moved a lot of these places around, kind of twisted them around, made them look a bit better. I'm actually gonna do one of those right now. That's not what I wanted. Why is it doing that? I somehow put that to 1800 instead of like 6. Cool. It looks a little bit better as opposed to this thing. Long, sharp, pointy thing just kind of sticking out from between things. Kind of moving alongside a bit of it, making a small C in between all those islands. How big is 1800 again? That's quite large. Obliterate an island that way. Why are you not part of the two? Oh no, it is geography. Why? Wait, it didn't actually. No, it is map. It just didn't. Oh, I think it's because it's both geography and map. That's fine. That's cool. That's cool and fine. Rains was the first custom region I ever made. Like the first time I DM'd, it was a pre-made module, 4th edition. Whatever starter box thing it came it came with, whatever they made. And I went in the Nentir Vale area. That setting. But this was the first area that I made. I originally had it like down in you know, like the area a bit southeast Dracfern. Then I decided to move it up here relatively recently. But we're hitting a bit of a quieter song. Start. Slower start. Well, I mean, we did a worked on a couple things. I just kind of wanted to stream something. And I did. So I'm done for now. So until next time, thank you guys very much for joining me. Rock over London, rock on Chicago. I am Cy Rock Omega, and have a nice day. Later.